Good evening, everyone. My name is Sana Kedia. I read in class 4. Today, I'm going to tell about my feelings about lockdown. Lockdown is a situation in which people are not allowed to enter or leave a building or area freely because of an emergency. If there's a lockdown in a place, nobody is allowed to leave because of a dangerous situation. Coronavirus is just like this dangerous situation. In this situation, nobody is allowed to do anything like go to market, school, office, etc. Life is totally shut down. In my view, lockdown is a situation which is beyond our imagination. We never thought that we have to live like prisoners in our home. But coronavirus has proved this. All classes of community like laborers, cultivators, businessmen, students are worried about their future. In my life, I have seen it first time that trains are not running on their tracks. All the vehicles, cars, buses are stopped. In this situation, I remembered a song. So gaya, ye jahan, so gaya, aasman, so gayi ye saari manzil, so gaya hai rasta. Not only India, but the whole world is suffering from the lockdown. I have to live my life without attending my school, meeting my friends, teachers, etc. But every situation has a vice versa situation. Something can happen positive also. If we think about nature, this period of lockdown gives a positive vibration. A fresh layer of air is surrounding the sky. Pollution is vanished. Sky seems blue. A new method of teaching is introduced by our school Tapovan. The classes are growing via video conferencing. I am very much enjoying the new method of teaching. In this period of lockdown, I am enjoying a very quality time with my family. I just want to say that after hours of darkness, there is always a light of morning sunrise. This is the thought of hope which is coming to me. The world today is innovating and repairing itself. There will be a grand reopening soon. Thank you.